Welcome to HM Maths for Graduates. Today we have a problem. In this question you can see there is an equilateral triangle and there are three horizontal parallel lines represented by red, blue and green color which are passing through the vertices of triangle. The distance between red and blue line is A and distance between blue and green line is B. It is also given that triangle makes an angle of theta with green horizontal line and alpha is one of the angle of triangle. With the help of this information, we have to prove that tan theta over tan alpha equals to b plus a over b minus a. So give it a try and come back if you are unable to solve. To solve this problem, let me first name the points. This is point A, this is point B and this is point C. Okay. In the given question, one of the angle of triangle is alpha. Since triangle is equilateral, so all the angle will be equals to 60 degree. Hence, alpha equals to pi by 3. Okay. Now, let me assume the length of the sides of this equilateral triangle is k. So, length of AB will be k, length of BC will be k, and length of AC will be k. Okay. Now, let me drop a perpendicular from point B onto the green line. So this is perpendicular from point B. Okay. Suppose this point is, this is point D. Okay. Now finding sine theta in triangle BCD. Sine theta in triangle BCD. Okay. Sine theta equals to perpendicular over hypotenuse. Here perpendicular is BD and hypotenuse is BC. Length of BD is, this length is A plus B. Okay. So BD will be A plus B and BC is K. Okay. Now from this equation I can say K sin theta equals to A plus B. Okay. Name this equation as equation number 1. Okay. Now drop a perpendicular from point A onto the green line. Okay. So this is perpendicular from point A. Name this point as point E. Okay. Now find angle ACE. Okay. Suppose this angle ACE is angle phi. Okay. Since this whole angle is 180 degree, so angle ACE will be angle ACE is phi. This equals to 180 degree minus alpha plus theta. Okay. So this equals to pi minus alpha minus theta. Alpha is pi by 3, so this will be pi minus pi by 3 minus theta, so phi equals to 2 pi by 3 minus theta. Okay, so this is angle phi. Now find sine phi in triangle ACE. Okay, sine phi equals to perpendicular over hypotenuse. Here perpendicular is AE and hypotenuse is AC. Length of A is B and length of AC is K. And phi is what? Angle phi is 2 pi minus theta. Okay. So this will be sine 2 pi by 3 minus theta. This equals to B over K. Okay. Now applying the formula of sine A minus B in LHS. Okay. So on applying formula we have sine 2 pi by 3 into cos theta minus cos 2 pi by 3 into sin theta. This equals to B over K. Okay. Now putting the value of sin 2 pi by 3 and cos 2 pi by 3. Okay. So on putting the value, we have the value of sin 2 pi by 3 is root 3 over 2 into cos theta minus value of cos 2 pi by 3 is minus 1 over 2 into sin theta, this equals to b over k. Okay, now simplifying LHS, so this will be root 3 over 2 cos theta plus 1 over 2 sin theta equals to b over k. Okay, now multiply k in this equation. Okay, so on multiplying we have root 3 over 2 k cos theta plus 1 over 2 into k sin theta equals to b. Okay, and k sin theta is what? From equation 1, k sin theta is a plus b. Okay, so putting the value of k sin theta here, so this will be root 3 over 2 k cos theta plus half into a plus b equals to b. Okay, now taking this term in RHS, so we have root 3 over 2 k cos theta equals to b minus a plus b over 2. Okay, on simplifying RHS we have b minus a over 2. Okay, and in LHS we have root 3 over 2 k cos theta. Okay, this two will be cancelled out. Okay, and from this equation we have k cos theta equals to b minus a over root 3. Okay, now name this equation as equation number 2. Okay, since we have to prove this equation, we need tan theta. Okay, so in order to find tan theta, divide equation 1 with equation number 2. Okay, so on dividing we have k sin theta over k cos theta, this equals to b plus a over b minus a over root 3. Okay, so k and k can be cancelled out. Sin theta over cos theta, this is tan theta. Okay, and in RHS we have root 3 b plus a over b minus a. Okay, and we have to find what? We have to find tan theta over tan alpha. Okay, value of tan theta is root 3 b plus a over b minus a. Okay, and in denominator we have tan alpha, value of alpha is pi by 3, so this will be tan pi by 3. Okay, now putting the value of tan pi by 3. Okay, in numerator we have root 3 b plus a over b minus a, and in denominator we have tan pi by 3, and tan pi by 3 is root 3. Okay, so this root 3 can be cancelled out. Okay, then we have tan theta over tan alpha equals to b plus a over b minus a. So this is the one way to prove this question. I hope this video was very helpful to you. If yes, then show your support by subscribing the channel. Thank you. Thanks for watching.